like a terror or the call of the sun. However you think you've changed, Orid, you still follow Father's rituals. Orid's tracks go towards that old one's building.
We held him until your return. He's Karja. He was carrying Nora equipment.
One of Murad's attack dogs. I hear he leaves them out in the sun to drive them mad. Oh, we have a real Karja hero here. This is Urid, Arrow of the Sun. It's a terrible thing.
Doesn't sound like Asera's gonna keep Urid alive. He's gonna find him fast. Follow him somehow. I can't fight them all. Can I trick him somehow? Send Urid a code? That must be how to go.
Another damn Karja. Hey! There's another one of them!
Arcade Shadow Karja from Mother's Tears. What brings you here?
Rhys, what are you-
He does. Urid, the Arrow of the Sun. Traitor to his people. I track him to the end of the world so he can face justice.
You follow me, he follows you. What a circle of blood the Karja have painted.
He's that Karja.
I'm not. You fought against the rightful Sun King. You stood by as he was murdered.
You betrayed everything we stood for.
You want Karja blood? I'll give it to you.
We can't take two prisoners with us. So finish your argument here. Make it quick.
Falcon's Rise. All over again.
Just shut up!
Hey. We're still alive.
Even now I have to save your hide.
That was my plan.
Falcon's Rise? You were eight.
It worked.
Yes. Ah! Only this time, you really have broken my leg.
I see them! There!
I can't move. Go! before they come down!
Oh, for all that shines, can you stick that noble act where it hurts? I didn't drag myself here to leave you behind.
Get some ropes! Stormbird!
Can't fight that.
Maybe it'll go after the Oscar.
What's that?
Are you serious? You're obsessed with this Asera and you didn't even figure out her plan? It's a machine lore.
Keep that Stormbird busy for us, will you?
Maybe we can hide in here.
Let's go!
Leave the plans to me, will you?
I'd better get out of here.
Electrocuted this thing! If that spark reaches me, I'm toast. Gotta jump!
Before that Stormbird catches me.
gone. Now. Okay, where am I?
Get to higher ground.
Put that one down.
Places I need to fight a Stormbird. Time to shine, Reyes. And die.
Yes.
did it. I'm alive. Well, Sarah, looks like you're next.
That's better.
But I should get back and check on Orid first. He's not gonna believe that I killed that thing.
I need that.
You don't need to worry about that Stormbird anymore.
You need to worry about Athera.
Do you have any idea where she's gone?
The Osirum were collecting, I don't know what, pieces from the Old One's ruins. But they weren't taking them back to Mother's Tears. The Osirum must have another way down the other side of the mountain.
I'll stop them.
Will you? Like you stopped Father taking Etam in from Meridian?
You really want to have that conversation right now? Someone had just murdered the Sun King. There'd been a coup in Meridian. I thought I was rescuing Prince Edom.
In the months you spent in Sunfall after that?
I'm here now, aren't I? And I'm doing a better job at stopping Asera than you managed.
Not standing there, you're not. Go! Stop her! And don't mess it up!
Not wrong. I've made mistakes. But if I pull this off, I can finally hold my head high. Sarah has to think the Stormbird killed us. I'll bet she's getting all those lures out of here. I can't let her escape. It's down to me now.
Damn.